abusia fo aye osofo ya odasui ne ho aba be di adwam enye se ya che no na emum enyoma odi abeto internet so aye hunu ana agya ye ntiasie nyinyina ne se osofo no ese nyankopon ene nakasa eyi ne ho adi a che ne se eye mu okupe ene ono sa osofo yi ewo se ohye ewo atiasefo asasi so ebeko akokan eye krata eye efa osofo yi ho na ya hwade kropot nti a ohye mu oku ene odi preaching ni preaching ewo na aso dem ho no ebia ne nkyiremu bi wo ho agya ye ni mu ana Yesu yohun enchirimu kura ode ebeba. Okay. As somebody say, at Life Church, there are people around the world who cares attend today and get support. What you say? We are the only thing can etu aye asemna aye bekan itiso. Pastor claims Jesus has directed him to wear ladies' heels to preach. Jesus na kachenu su onye saadiye no. In a new photo that has gained brains on social media, a Nigerian man awo eya gaba de ahunu se o she high heels e na eja watwe na nim te se eja oba e na odi eye preaching na Facebook fo e de abeto abonten e claim se papa yi e she she man o ma mebiri na o mudwe ho o monte ase because idea oye e won aso dem ho enyina le se na preaching no preach bi na o say ade ne ade ade but o say Jesus say e was o she eye e ma entare ene ma mpaboa ansa na odi aye preaching nti wono na bra bo teso ewo Nigeria nyina ne se Nigeria ho no wo a wo ye osofo no o preachi a wo she mampa boa wo ye healing wo she mampa boa wo na ma wo she mampa boa na minim so ye gay pastor to wo ye pastor obi a enim ho hwe ana wan ju su nanim nanim ayekọ ana wo se Jesus na se onye saade no na omfa nye preaching ba bi afi de ade na kodunu no obetimi de wadwo nkyira ba sofo afi de wo se high hills ana wo de be preaching